Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to remove anyone from your family member list in Facebook. If you want to remove anyone from your family member list on Facebook, first of all go into your Facebook app. Now click on your Facebook app, and now here you will see three line option on the right side on the top of your screen. Now click on it. Now you have to click on see your profile option. Now click on see your profile option. Now scroll down and click on edit public detail. Now after clicking on edit public detail, you have to scroll down again, and here you will see edit your about info. Now click on edit your about info, and here you will see you have to scroll down, and here you will see add a family members option. Now as I want to remove anyone from my this person from my family member, now click on the add pen on the right side and click on remove family member. Now click on remove family member and click on OK. Now this person has been removed from my family member. So like this you can remove anyone from your family member on Facebook. So if you like this video, please like my video and also subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.